Big loss for an Indianapolis high school baseball team. Take a look at this damage here. The equipment shed for Manual High School's baseball team caught on fire this week, destroying thousands of dollars worth of gear and tools. Tonight, the team is making a call for help.
Oh, I can't get it free. It's all melted together.
This melted mess used to be Manual High School's baseball equipment.
Here are two of our other catcher's helmets, and that's what's left of them.
And the shin guards are scorched too. Every single thing in this storage shed is ruined.
And now all of our tools are gone, all of our equipment's gone. We've been set back.
Sometime Monday night, a fire started inside this shed next to the team's field off Pennsylvania. For assistant coach Jeffrey Breeding, the damage hit deep.
First reaction wasn't about my players. It was kind of about my memories. I played baseball for Manual back in the 80s.
Coach Jeff now realizes it's more than a game for his players.
They're inner city kids, and you know, some of them come from hardly anything, and this is one of their lifelines to be able to keep doing something.
When Coach Jeff showed up, he saw the lock was pried off. He's had problems with trespassers. He thinks someone was in the shed and plugged something in, trying to stay warm.
I have a heart. I know people are struggling, but somebody's struggles could have just cost my team, and that hurts.
This was all of the team's equipment. Helmets, bats, balls, lawn care tools for the field, all worth nearly $3,000.
Honestly, I mean, I was kind of upset.
Ian Randall and the rest of his team are supposed to start practices in mid-March. Now, they're depending on donations from the community and alumni to get back in the game.
Even though it don't look like baseball weather, we're ready for it, and we will be by season.
Now, we did check in with IFD. They tell us the cause of this fire is still under investigation. If you're interested in helping the Manual Redskins, reach out to us and we'll put you in contact with the coach.